And we now welcome in Kamaka Hepa. Kamaka, explain this. How do you do this going from not playing in four straight games to getting the start and a career-high 15 points?
Just being ultimately connected with Coach and my guys, everybody on the staff, I think that I do a good job of just being able to stay connected, even though I might not play too much this season. That's fine with me. As long as I'm helping my team win in some form or fashion, that's really all that matters to me, and I think that's what helped me be able to come in today's game and help my team win.
Mr. Hepp, I have a point I want to make, and I want you to speak to this for the young people at home. Mm-hmm. I compared you to a player named Steve Kerr who played in the NBA, and he would not play a ton of minutes, but when he would get minutes, he'd come off the bench. He was always ready to knock shots down. Mm-hmm. He was cold. He'd come in, knock three or four down, go have a seat, come back and do the same thing. You've done that over the course of multiple games. Mm-hmm. How have you stayed ready? And what is that about for you, potentially, because in two or three games, you may be playing a totally different role. Please speak mm-hmm. to that.
I think it's just really just being locked in on this moment. That's what's really helped me, and it's something that I take a lot of pride in, and it's a lot of work that I do off of the court, is just being in the present moment, because I feel like that's where everything happens. So if you're 100% committed to the present moment, I feel like everything else takes care of itself. So just being where your feet are has helped me prepare to come into the game and make a couple shots.
You also talked about being connected to Coach Smart. Explain to us what that means. What is being connected to him? Because you and Coleman seem like an extension of Coach. What does that mean? Flesh that out a little bit for us.
Well, I think it really starts with our relationship off of the court. Obviously, Coach has a job, and his job is to make Texas basketball win games. But outside of the court, me and him have a really good relationship, and I think that is what has helped me be able to translate our relationship off the court to our relationship on the court. And whatever Coach needs me to do, I'm 100% committed to doing that.
Who's number 43, by the way?
Andrew Deitzer.
Deitzer!
Yep, yep.
I said Deitzer.
You did not say that. You did not say that. Well, he got in the action. I mean, what is it like to have a game like this where you can lead comfortably throughout the entire course of the game, and guys beyond yourself that don't get to play a lot get the chance to come out and just be on the court?
Yeah, I think that's really what it's all about. I mean, those guys are walk-ons, and myself included, not necessarily playing too many minutes this season. I think it's just all about the experience and being able to enjoy it 100%. I think that's really important, and I'm just happy that we got the win and we were able to get more guys into the game and just continue to keep building our team chemistry and our camaraderie, and hopefully we can carry this momentum into the next game.
It's all about the hair. It's a new haircut. Isn't that right? That's a 15-point haircut right there.
I had to switch it up. I know it's different, but I enjoy it, and it makes my head feel a little lighter. So
it's looking good, and it's working. Kamaka, congratulations on the career high and the dub.
Thank you.